Big Island firefighters will continue their search for a missing man at Rainbow Falls tomorrow. They say the 20-year-old man went swimming with three other people today. The group said the man looked tired. He went underwater, but never resurfaced.